Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today we're going to take a look at swivel foot assemblies. These assemblies allow you to customize your swivel foot to suit your application's needs. They're available in both fractional and metric, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. They're easy to install and come in a variety of sizes. Now, some things you want to keep in mind when using the swivel foot assembly is that you'll either need a baseplate, or the bar will need an end tap in it. It's also worth noting that the assembly comes in two standalone parts. You have the stem, and you have the foot. More information on 8020's baseplates and machining services can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing it, it's one easy step. You'll take your stem, face the ball part of it down towards the foot, and hammer it in. Now that we've got that installed, we're either going to thread it into a bar or a baseplate. Now, for our example, we're going to thread it into a bar. So we'll take our bar, take our leveling foot here, and thread it right in. Now, once you have that in, you can see this leveling foot can adjust to uneven surfaces, keeping your project level. Now, these come in two styles. We have our standard style, like the one we installed. We have an anchor style, like these, that have holes in them so you can attach them to the ground. Now, if you take a standard one and you decide you want to anchor it to the ground later on, you take this anchor plate and slide it right over your leveling foot and attach it to the ground. Now, hopefully you found this segment on swivel foot assemblies helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.